Here in Elephant's Back Bowl, checking out an avalanche that apparently ran naturally yesterday, Saturday, December 10th. The crown is visible here right up under the rocks. It runs about 60-70% of the width of Elephant's Back Bowl. And then the middle section, where there's not so much of a bench, ran all the way down to basically where the slope starts to flatten out at the bottom. So I'd say this is an R4, D3, maybe D3.5. Pretty sizable amount of debris down there.